Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Earlier today or yesterday, depending on your time zone, there was supposed to be the Starlink 434 launch. However, SpaceX posted this tweet saying, due to unfavorable weather now targeting Wednesday, September 14th at 9:48 PM Eastern Time for launch of 54 Starlink satellites from SLC 40. In reference to the last record-breaking Starlink mission, SpaceX posted a tweet. They said, first Falcon 9 to complete 14 flights to orbit and SpaceX's first 5-burn mission. SpaceX posted a Starlink-related tweet saying Starlink business is now available in France, Germany, Italy, and the UK. SpaceX also posted another Starlink-related tweet. They said Starlink is now on all 7 continents. In such a remote location like Antarctica, this capability is enabled by Starlink's space laser network. There was a tweet posted by Polaris with a picture of the crew. It says, training for the Polaris Dawn mission's planned spacewalk from Dragon kicked off on Monday at SpaceX's headquarters in Hawthorne, California. There was a pretty exciting article posted with a bunch of Falcon Heavy launches coming up. It says, a SpaceX sales executive predicts that the company will launch Falcon Heavy, currently the most powerful operational rocket in the world, up to 6 times in the next 12 months. Jeff Faust posted a tweet with this information and other information related to Falcon 9 launches. He said SpaceX's Tom Occhionero trying to get a little over 60 launches this year and 100 next year, include 6 Falcon Heavy launches in next 12 months. Heading to Boca Chica, work continued around the orbital launch site for further testing. The structural test stand was seen moved back to the production site. Here's a view of how construction is progressing on the Star Factory production building. Work has been continuing on the Starship 24 prototype. The Ship 25 nose cone was seen lifted in the high bay during the week and stacked with the rest of the prototype. During the week, SpaceX performed a spin prime test with Booster 7's Raptor engines. Looking at the road and beach closures, the closure on Monday was used for a Booster 7 spin prime test, I believe, and there was a closure on Tuesday that was cancelled. There was also a closure for today that has been cancelled, so the next possible closure will be tomorrow, Thursday 15th. As always, I have to say thanks to Nick Antsuini, who's been out there filming the Starbase content in this video. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.